Happy holidays, friends. Today I am at the Magic Kingdom, and even though the Christmas decorations have been up for a couple days now, today is the first official day of the holidays at Walt Disney World. I'm so excited to show you the Christmas cavalcades, the holiday treats, and even the projections on the castle later on tonight. So let's go do this. Step by step, as we progressively make it into the Magic Kingdom, I just get more excited. I haven't been here since they put up the Christmas decorations. Last time I was here was on Halloween. I stayed all the way till park closed, so this will be my first time seeing the tree. I'm also sporting my new holiday style. I've got the kind of green flannel spirit jersey, my holiday mask, and also some special socks. Look at those fancy socks. Halloween, they really didn't put out as many decorations as they normally do, but from what I'm seeing right now, I don't think they skipped out as much on Christmas. I can see less entertainment, but it is beautiful here. And there is the Christmas tree. How beautiful is that? Oh, this is gonna be a great day. I am so excited, guys. I'm absolutely loving everything in here. Oh, wow, and our first cavalcade's coming. Since the princesses just came by, and that was really awesome by the way, we might as well just hang out a little bit and see if there's any other Christmas cavalcades making their way down Main Street. The plan is basically just to sit in this little tiny hub area and just rush over as soon as the cavalcade comes. In the meantime, we'll talk about the decorations in between, listen to this beautiful music, even take a picture or two. My favorite thing about the Magic Kingdom tree though is the popcorn garland. Isn't that beautiful? I was just saying, whenever you come to like the first day of things like this, you kind of want to get everything as soon as possible. So like when you walk in, everything happens right here in this main area. And we even like made our way down Main Street yet. We've just been hanging out here.
Thank you.
It's Nathan! That is awesome.
Just for us, just to see our show.
I think they're waiting for a picture.
They're not here for any other reason. Yeah, they're only
here just the tree.
Oh, it's the tree. Well, yeah, this tree is a. It's much better. So you can see the tree much easier than you can see us. That's for sure.
Uh-huh.
Well, yeah. That's a small tree too.
That's right. A-I-N-G.
It's the most wonderful time of the
That was really awesome to be able to catch the Dapper Dans on top of the train station, but we still have one more cavalcade coming, and I'm pretty sure it's the man himself, and not Santa Claus.
Oh yeah!
Because I would say Santa Claus would be the man
it's
himself.
The mouse himself.
The mouse himself, actually, yeah. So great. When Mickey came down and they started singing I'll Be Home for Disney, I got super excited. And I love Mary Poppins and Bert. When I seen them after Mickey, I kind of was like, ooh, there's Mary Poppins. That's what I'm talking about. That was amazing. Before we continue our journey, since we're right here in the confectionery, I think we're gonna stop and see what kind of holiday treats they have. I seen a picture floating around and it immediately caught my attention. Here is all the Christmas desserts. They don't have the cupcake that I want to get. That's actually at Starbucks. But I think I'll get a Rice Krispie treat because that one's a pecan Rice Krispie treat. We're going to do a pecan Rice Krispie treat. Yeah. Oh, I'm so excited. Doesn't that look so phenomenal? And a little bit of Halloween too. Very good stuff. This is going to be my first holiday dessert, and take a look at that. Have you ever seen a pecan Rice Krispie treat? The second I saw it, I was like, I gotta get this. That looks so delicious. Gonna be able to eat it with a little music. Oh, this is making me really get in the holiday spirit. Oh, oh boy. It's like a little pie. Look at this. Oh, how do I even go? I don't know. It's actually a holiday Eeyore. Yes. And Piglet! But, holy moly, this Rice Krispie treat is one of the best Rice Krispies I've ever had. It's like a pecan pie, but a Rice Krispie treat. Mind-blowing, isn't it? It's massive. It is so delicious. really enjoyed my pecan Rice Krispie treat, but the main thing that I wanted to get today was actually that cupcake. It looked so good. So now we're gonna go get in the line at the bakery, and you know there's always a line at Starbucks. That's the one we've been looking for. Oh yeah, I'm excited. High expectations for this one, man.
Oh man.
Oh boy. Right there it is. That is the cupcake, the Twice Upon a Cupcake. Look on the inside. They have a little hidden Mickey. And then, you know how some cupcakes have just a big glob of icing on top? They actually have an additional cupcake on top. So that means you don't get all that icing. That is probably the coolest looking cupcake. You guys know I'm not big on the treats, but when I seen that, I was like, I gotta come and get it. They even have some holiday favorites. I'm getting a peppermint hot chocolate. We decided to come out so we can enjoy our cupcakes and drinks with the view. Look at that. This is the farthest we have made it up inside Magic Kingdom, yeah. Or like Main Street. We've been here for at least 2 hours now. Yeah. So much is happening. Why'd they write Jackie on mine?
Because I ordered them.
Oh! Well, wait a second.
You don't get a pick of the Nate on the coffee.
Oh. Oh, wow.
I did the slicing last time.
So we know how pretty this cupcake is in the middle. Mm-hmm. Wait, this is a wrapper.
Oh, is it?
That's a wrapper, I'm pretty sure.
Oh.
Yep.
I can.
I'm glad
paper.
I didn't break it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I don't know.
Oh my gosh, Nate.
I don't think we can do it.
Yes.
Can we do it?
Oh, a little more.
Look at the inside of that. Now you notice the two layers of cupcake. You got one up here, one there.
So there's cupcake inside the frosting.
Yep.
Mm.
This actually looks so amazing, doesn't
mm-hmm.
it?
Mm-hmm.
This really might be the best looking cupcake I've ever seen, or maybe actually ever eaten. I'm excited. I just grabbed it by the paper, and that way I can kind of eat it like a regular cupcake would be eaten. That cupcake was amazing. Very messy though, so make sure you get lots of napkins. And we immediately ran over and just washed ourselves off because, it, like I said, it's a very messy, but definitely the best cupcake I had at Disney. The cavalcades are coming again though. Look at Max. Oh, ho, ho. Actually throw out like a gingerbread scent as this float goes by. Scrumptious! 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 So this is where Eeyore and friends actually ended up. Hi Eeyore! I love your scarf. I do. It's beautiful. And then you got Piglet over there. And now we're gonna make our way over to get another snack. Actually, some friends who just had that snack said it's a very good one. The pistachio Dole Whip?
Yes. Yes.
Yeah?
Chai.
Yes. Pistachio chai.
Yes.
Oh, Michael K.
It's so good.
Resort TV One, Lake Buena Visitors. All right, guys. Have a great one.
Yeah, have fun, guys.
Happy holidays.
Fun fact, I actually got in the wrong line. This is not where you get the pistachio chai tea. So Jackie is gonna go get the pistachio chai tea. And since I waited in this line, I'm gonna get the little Christmas thing that they have here. And I took a peek at it. It looks pretty festive. And there it is, an orange bird Christmas. Wait till you see how cute this thing is. Oh, look at this precious little angel. And Jackie actually got her the pistachio chai tea.
Yes.
Yeah, it was like an accident that we got on the wrong line. She yeah. came over and got that, yeah. and I ended up getting this.
That looks really cute.
Yeah.
It's honestly too pretty to actually eat, but I gotta do it. This is, oh.
I'm so sorry to do this, but I got to, buddy. Oh wait, I can't even. It's really hard, actually. I thought it was gonna be
is
soft.
It? Like the other ones.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, 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 oh! This is gonna be so good.
Shell.
Oh, this is gonna be great. I didn't think it was possible, but this beat the cupcake. My new favorite dessert right here. Oh my lord!
The cupcake was real good.
This is too good. This is much too good for children.
Yeah, that orange bird cake, well, Christmas cake, is definitely the best thing so far. I absolutely adored it. It had a nice crunchy shell, and then the bottom of the cake was like a lemon with a little orange. There was so much happening, but that was my best. And like I said, I don't eat like treats that much. This is probably the most treats I've ever eaten in a vlog, I feel like. I thought about maybe getting a ride on a jungle, or can I say jingle cruise, but it looks like the line starts here and they don't even give you a wait time. So I don't even know how long it's gonna be, but that is the longest I've ever seen it. Holy moly. So she just told me about an hour and 20 minutes from this point right here. That is a long wait for Jingle Cruise, but it's definitely worth it. I think I'm gonna come back a little bit later, because like I said, if you're gonna wait an hour and 20 minutes and you have no time restrictions, why not wait like when it's at night and it's cooler? I don't wanna sit out in the sun right now, have that beaten down on you, but that's only if you have time, you know? One thing I wanna discuss is the hat for the season. You guys know I like to switch up my hats, and I like to go with summertime hat, and then I like to do like a Halloween hat. So this time I was thinking, instead of sticking with my polyester hat, which I usually do use for the winter, maybe I would get something a little festive. But I need to know what you guys think. Should I keep the polyester fedora, or should I switch up to my new Christmas holiday hat? A little bit of a change, but I don't know, guys, what do you think? Which one's the keeper? Which one's the keeper? Oh, but wait, Santa's coming again. Everyone, get in your spots, get in your spots. Santa's coming, he's coming. Everyone, welcome Santa Claus. Hi. If Santa actually calls out my name one day, it's gonna be the highlight of my life. I decided to switch back to the good old polyester fedora just until, you know, a little bit later. But let me know what you guys think. What's your thoughts? Like, that's what I wanna know.
Be home, sweet home for the holidays.
I am shook.
By the way, I ran into Josh and Taylor, and can we just say, Josh is a pro at cutting the cupcake. You guys seen what I did earlier? His is beautiful. Beautiful.
I was a pastry chef in another life, I guess.
I can believe it. Recently, we just went through daylight savings time, so my sense of sunsets are kind of a little bit off, but I feel like it's gonna get dark soon, and when it gets dark, I can't wait to see the Christmas tree light up. So we can actually hang out here until it actually happens. Holy moly, guys! Oh, guys, it's starting to get beautiful out here. The Dapper Dans are coming on stage. The tree is lit. This is it. Oh. This is such a great time. It's really starting to get really dark out. The lights are coming on, the music's on. I'm loving the vibes right now. The holiday vibes. Guys, it just happens like that. So we were just standing there, and then all of a sudden Santa started coming down Main Street again. You will notice probably in this video that sometimes we'd be just randomly talking, and then all of a sudden character cavalcade, and we just immediately start shooting that. But now we need to start making our way up Main Street to the castle, because it is getting really dark out and it's getting to the best time. Such a perfect evening, wouldn't you agree? Oh, just walking and listening to the music. There's not even a big crowd around us at this point.
No, it's cleared out quite a bit, which is nice.
Yeah, I like it.
Yeah.
This is what I've been waiting for. Look at how pretty this is, guys. Oh, wow. I love it. It's happening. It's happening.
The kids are excited. I'm excited.
Oh, the second design of the night.
We decided to head on over to Tomorrowland, but stopped because we got this beautiful view of the castle. Look at this. Look at everything over here. And it's kind of cool to see where the projections come from, but right here, right above cosmic rays, and you can see, I'm gonna show you, it actually spins right on over to that beautiful castle. So now that you got to see the side angle, we're gonna come back up and catch the last two, which will be the final two. And I hear they have a special one at 9 o'clock. I don't know if that's true or not, but that's the word on the street. That's the word on the main street. There it is.
Again. Yeah, we've got red, green, gold.
Beautiful. So this is the third actual projection. We got one more, and like I said, we're gonna hang out just in case, but I hear there might be one special like Goodnight projection. I'm excited to see. I don't know. And there it is. That's the last and fourth one. We're gonna wait around to see if there's any other finales happening, but these are beautiful. I really do like them, and I'm happy that they're continuing on doing something. This is our first nighttime entertainment for Disney parks, like, honestly.
Do you have another one?
But before we go, we decided a little hubgrass nap was much due.
Oh, overdue, I tell ya.
Overdue.
See the stars.
So everybody left the park, and we decided to just basically stick around because, like I said, we heard a rumor on Main Street that they were going to do a final holiday projection, kind of like the Kiss Goodnight. So here we are. Look at this, completely empty. The park's been closed for about an hour.
The Magic Kingdom for the holidays. From all of us to all of you, Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays, and good night.
That's it, guys. We're out. Thank you, guys.
The sweep is happening.
The sweep is happening.
We are one of the among the last leaving.
It was worth it, though. I mean, look at that behind us. It's pretty. So pretty. And look, we're still not the last ones out. We're still walking very slowly out. And that's gonna do it for me today, guys. What a magical day. We weren't gonna actually stay until the very end, and we were like back and forth, but I'm glad we did, because we get to walk out to an empty Magic Kingdom. This is an amazing first day of the holidays here at Walt Disney World. I am so blessed. Anywho's, hope you enjoyed the video. I enjoyed making it. We'll see you next time. Bye.